Sweetie, Bill, we're gonna miss you. I mean, it's been many, many years that you've given here to Huntington. We really appreciate all the work that you've done. As students, you opened the doors for us to come become full-time social workers, so thank you. I'm eager to hear from you. Call me, what are you doing, right? But don't call me on a bunch of questions, Bill, because I'm gonna start charging you per minute that you call. So, but again, congratulations, Bill. Truly gonna be missed. You made a great impact in our department, and we're looking forward to hearing the future success you're gonna be as director. So thank you.
Hi, Bill. You're the best manager that I've ever had, but I haven't really had that many managers. So you're in good company, I guess. I'll really miss you because you basically let me do whatever I wanted to do, and I really appreciate that about you. I will miss the fact that you travel and are not there to tell me all of your adventures, but hopefully you'll still have my number and you can text me every time you go into another lounge or take a shower at a different lounge or get something really good to eat. I hope you continue to go on your adventures, even though you do have to work now, because it's a new job, and I hope everything goes well with you.
Bill, I'm gonna miss you. I'm really sad that you're leaving. I'm glad you gave us a few months time so I can process everything. So good luck in your new adventure, and please go have a date shake.
Hi, Bill. I just wanted to say thank you. With you, Marsha, and Mama Jo, you guys created a very warm, close-knit department. One of my favorite things is you offered no judgment. You valued our perspectives. You listened to your team, but at the same time, you doled it out with a little bit of cheesemate, which was always fun. So thank you, Bill. We wish you the best.
Hi, Bill. We're really gonna miss you. Let's start off with that. You've been such a big part of our life here. You spend more time at work than anywhere else. So having you guide us through all the difficult parts of the job and just being there for us through the good and the bad has been so wonderful. So we're definitely gonna miss you work-wise and also as a human too. We love you, and as sad as we are too that we're gonna lose you, but we do wish you lots of luck and congratulations on the new job and best of luck in everything.
Hi, Bill. Just wanted to tell you how much we're gonna miss you. I've known you now for almost a third of my life.
Wow.
One of the most fun, I guess, memories I can't really share until you're no longer my boss officially.
Was he ever really our? No, I'm just kidding.
I don't know. I'm just gonna miss you and wish you well. I don't know who I'm gonna say to once you're gone.
Did
I
you do
miss
the
you.
pss, pss, as he walked
Yeah.
by? Okay. So I wanted to be mad at you, but I know we can't, and we are very happy for you. We have tons of memories, as she said. Some of my favorite are when I almost broke the door on your Toyota Prius. Remember when we went
Yes.
out? Another is all of the counseling sessions we did before you married your now hubby. And another one is when you were working weekends and you would call me and talk about watching tennis when your boyfriend Andy, is it Roddick? Right, the tennis
Yeah.
player was playing.
This is all before you were a boss.
Of course, of course, of course. And on your break. But we will miss you very much, and we are very much appreciative of all your support and letting us fly freely. But we will miss you, and we wish you the best of luck, and we look forward to our invites to your desert parties. So, we love you, we'll miss you.
Time I get a chance to come across you when I happen to be here at Huntington. It's always just so great to see you, and that's not going to be the case anymore. So definitely bittersweet because I know this is something that you are happy to continue on the next step of your journey, and I'm so happy for you. I just wish you all the best. They are lucky to have you. Just enjoy every moment. And quite honestly, I'm gonna miss your smile.
Bill, congratulations. I heard you're moving on to new adventures and new things. Happy retirement. Well, maybe you're not being retired, but I just want to say thank you for everything. Thank you for all the love, guidance, and support you've given me. You have given me at Huntington Hospital. But good luck. I'm so happy for you.
Jill, thank you for opening the doors for many of us. I am grateful that you took a risk and hired me, even though I had no hospital experience. You will be missed. Good luck. And Lemon Cake will always remind me of you.
Hi, Bill. Let me start off by saying I'm extremely sad that you're leaving us, but also I'm very happy for the new opportunity that you have been given. Best of luck to you. I am extremely thankful that you gave me the opportunity to be part of this team. Thank you for everything. Thank you for your guidance. Thank you for being a great manager. I'll definitely miss you, and I really, truly wish you best of luck.
What am I going to miss most about Bill? Well, when I think about Bill, I think of all of the things that he's done to coordinate all of the social events. That is his title, Director of Social Coordination. So every time I'll have a Green Street salad or a Mexican pizza or a cake, I'll be thinking of Bill. And probably what I'll miss most about him is just the everyday conversations about all the chaos and stuff that goes on in the hospital, in his life, his travels, and everything. And I think cake, just plain cake.
Hi, Bill. It's Harvey. Lots of luck in your new position at Eisenhower Rancho Mirage. That's a wonderful thing. You're going to be director there, and this is an excellent facility. I know you'll have a lot of success there and success in your new home. I'm glad that both you and Mike got fantastic jobs and will have a good life there. I've enjoyed working with you. I know we've had our talks, some difficult, but most of them friendly and very caring. And I always consider you my friend, and I wish you the very, very best. Enjoy your life. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hi, Bill. I'm just so excited for this new chapter in your life. You're going to be sorely missed around here. In a lot of ways, my entire career has had you in it as a social worker. You were my field instructor. You hired me, and you supervised my clinical hours. So much of my career has been with you there. So it's going to be just so strange to not have you at Huntington anymore. But thank you for being such a wonderful boss and a wonderful friend. And I'm very excited for this new chapter you have ahead of you. Your new home down in the desert is my old home. And I'm so happy that you're gonna be in such a great place. And I hope that also means that our paths will cross again someday. Thanks, Bill.
Yeah, okay. Well, I just really wanted to say how happy I am to have worked with you, and what it really means to have been a part of this team with you in it, and how supportive you've been since I've started. It's only been a year and a half, but I feel like we've come a long way, just you and me, you know, bonding so much over the times that you've been supportive and helping me out. Just a great leader that you've been, and how tremendous you've been a support for me. And I just want to say, wish you all the best in your next venture. So thank you so much for all that you've done. So that's pretty much it. I think we can cut probably right now. But you know, I'm really gonna miss this guy. I mean, he's just been so good and supportive. So I just don't know what he's gonna do in his retirement, but I'm really gonna miss Vince, not being around so much. So I'm just kind of tearing up a little bit. It's really sad. I don't know what I'm gonna do, man. He's just such a good guy. So, I don't know. Good luck, Vince. See you later.
Now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out.
New breed, babe. I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña colada,
hi, could you connect me with the Lucy Kirchy Cancer Center, please? Thank you. Getting caught in the rain.
This is the life.
This is the life.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like me.
Congratulations, Bill, on your new director position in Rancho Mirage. I heard a lot of great things about you from your staff. Wish you and Mike success, and remember to wear sunscreen. Best of luck.
Hi Bill, good luck in the desert. You finally stopped walking around the porridge and went for it. Congratulations and keep practicing your serve.